That does not look good. That could be like an ACL. Concern for Roland Schmidt, but that does not look good at all. That was a very awkward fall. She's turned her knee. That is not good. Obviously very concerned. She looks in some pain. Oh dearie, dearie me, that is not good at all. Coming round, all I can hear is the physio. It's a vast of it in a whole heap of pain. Can't watch. We only saw it from the back. There's another athlete you always think that could easily be me that twists that knee. Let's have another look at this. There she comes. What's that knee? Hyperextend, it's hard to tell, but okay. It's good to see her up and managing to walk off. Let's just see what happens here, because she obviously can take a medical time out, but she's got to be careful that if she has done something to it, and maybe the adrenaline is coursing through her body so she doesn't. She doesn't want to do something that makes it worse. It's on sweet. Looking out for both bears. We're going to see if Svedberg wants to stay warm. Still feels, oh, see. Seems a bit more comfortable. Physio.